You're right. We don't get to choose who Riley is.